my first order of business as pretend mermaid for the day is, I'm not going to be a pretend mermaid anymore. I'm going to be a real mermaid. And I'm going to ride a unicorn. Like, a real unicorn. A mermaid unicorn. I think they're called seahorses. Pretty exciting. Not that I believe any of you give a fucking shit, but I fucking hate mermaids. I'm not a mermaid. I don't want to be a mermaid. I don't like them. In fucking fact, mermaids are sirens. They are evil fucking creatures. I'm not sure who wants to be a mermaid. I mean, I can think of a couple people who would love to be a mermaid. Kara. There's gotta be people like me out there, though, that are like, fuck unicorns and mermaids. No, for real. Fuck unicorns. Fuck mermaids. Centaurs are actually pretty cool. But, like, the other two are fucking not real. And if I just ruined some sort of Santa Claus bullshit for you, deepest apologies. As I'm sure would you, I'd rather much be slapped with the truth than tricked by a lie. A lie much like a siren would create. A lie that could ruin ships and everything. Anything that ruins ships doesn't deserve to be here. You know, like that guy that crashed the Titanic. Peace out, motherfucker. And so, when you and I have no more to learn from each other, we can kiss each other goodbye. But, like, unfortunately, you're probably always gonna have something to learn from me because I'm pretty smart. Sorry. So, just hold on to your kiss. Give it to me when you can. Thank you for being done, Unicorn and Mermaid Day. I know some of you had a lot of fun. I didn't. I got really sick, apparently, so I'm glad it's over. David Bowie showed up. This has been a weird fucking night. I've had such a magical day today. I've just been, like, so... Hopefully that was it, because shine on, you beautiful, crazy stars. Shine on.